This is what happens when you stop the ice cream truck in front of the house with 20 little kids.